NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends, and welcome to The Thought for the Day. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Another Hospice, chaplain of the Adonde Garba Funeral Home. We continue with 1 Chronicles 16 and 35. Say also, save us, O God, for our salvation, and gather and deliver us from among the nations, that we may give thanks to your holy name and glorify you in praise. 1 Chronicles 16:35. Thanking, we have saved us from your salvation, your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and the salvation message of his death and resurrection. And among all the nations, give thanks and praise your holy name. Something we should do on a daily basis. Again, my friends, I'm the Reverend Richard Nero. Be blessed, be safe, and stay well.